The controversy rages on. This is Wout Weghorst, the United player who lost 7-0 at the weekend, but he was seen touching the "This is Anfield" sign on the way out onto the pitch. The Man United fans were not happy at this.